Monterey, California. There's a new car on the podium. RM Sotheby's auctioned the 1956 Aston Martin DBR1 race car, chassis number 1, for $22,550,000. That makes it the most expensive British car ever sold at auction, according to Sotheby's, let alone the most expensive Aston Martin. It surpasses the previous high, set last year, by a 1955 Jaguar D-Type that went for $21.8 million. Known specifically as the DBR1/1, Sotheby's listed it as the most correct example of what is arguably the most important Aston Martin ever produced. A certain DB5 from Goldfinger might have a rival claim to that title, but nevertheless, the DBR1/1 was the first of only 5 examples that competed from 1956 to 1959 in the World Sports Car Championship Endurance Series. While its fellow DBR1s claimed earlier victories, it won the 1959 Nürburgring 1000 km driven by Stirling Moss and Jack Fireman. Carroll Shelby was also a driver on the team. DBR1/1 is the only one of the 5 cars to ever be offered for public sale. There were a number of other Aston Martin race cars at auction this year, including a 1959 DB4 GT prototype that went for $6,765,000.